with the supportive practice done here in Taiwan, I believe it will do more great with the mother back in Nauru.
The motivation that I want to learn is to upgrade the knowledge and the skills so that when I finish from here, I have to take it home and apply it to my people at home.
My name is Patricia and I am from Nauru. I am a midwife for almost 2 years now. So far for this nearly a month of training here in Taiwan, I have learned so much.
Congratulations, honey. You have a baby girl.
For high-risk cases in pregnancy, they are doctor's cases. Some of the cases will be referred overseas, but some will be managed in the hospital. I would want to learn more on how to manage high-risk cases.
My name is Maliba Kalumonga. I came from Tuvalu and I was employed by the Tuvalu government. I work as a dental therapist. In my opinion, the main issue that encounter my medical workers at home is not enough staff, the workforce, and also the facilities not enough. The motivation I came here was I want to learn and upgrade the knowledge and the skills so that when I finish from here, I have to take it home.
With the supportive practice done here in Taiwan, I believe it will do more great with the mother back in Nauru. So I will take it back and share it with my colleagues in Nauru.
Thank you very much, Taiwan ICDF, for being accepted as part of this training.
Thank you, Taiwan ICDF.